Rosalie was born, I guess, about 100 years ago. And she was engaged to be married. And she and her fiancé, actually, him and his friends, they, like, there's some sort of brutal beating session that went on. And so she's very bitter and she's very angry. So I think it's nice to look at the other reasons and layers why characters act the way they do. Twilight's a love story. It's like the Romeo and Juliet of the human vampire world. And what's amazing to me is that it's appealing to so many different age groups. I think it's got a lot of adult themes, a lot of adult ideas, this idea of, like, unconditional love that I think just human beings in general long for. So I think that's what's so appealing to people. Rosalie doesn't want Bella to become a vampire, not for selfish reasons, but actually she's being very selfless because she didn't ever get to have the choice. You know, and so I think she's looking at Bella going like, you don't understand what you're doing.